They're 16 inches. So, but when you guys are practicing, you're going to practice them just like this until your horse is jumping over these. And then you're going to move it up. If you take a horse that's never jumped and put it on a 16-inch jump, it's just going to walk right through it and you're going to get hurt.
Yep. And then, yeah, this is how you go up. And I'll show you how the pattern works.
Woo-hoo!